Hi there, everybody. Spy9 here, doing a PC build video for my son, Tracer. Here we've got a 2GB GDDR5 EVGA GeForce GTX 960. This GPU is super, super clock capable. It's cooler, quieter, and has a longer lifespan all over. A great GPU for gaming. Our motherboard is the Asus Republic of Gamers series. This series is the Maximus Gene. It's a highly capable gaming and editing motherboard made by Asus. It's 4K capable, SLI GPU bridgeable. It has the Intel capabilities and is Windows 8.1 ready at this point. It's a great GPU, CPU, motherboard. We're going to power our devices with the Cooler Master V850 series, which has plenty of power for what we have here, but it also will allow him to upgrade at any point he wants with this full-size tower. The brain we're using is the Intel i7 Devil's Canyon Edition CPU, i7-4790A. The RAM we have here is a Corsair Dominator Platinum series. We have 16 gigs, plenty of RAM for what he needs right now. However, the motherboard accepts 4 slots, so you can upgrade at any point. It also has LEDs, which we'll see later. Our storage, we're going to use the Samsung Solid State Drive E50 Evo. This Samsung and all Samsung Solid State Drives have the most up-to-date technology available. We use solid-state drives, never HDD drives. I want to keep my information instead of lose it. A CD-DVD drive will be put in one of his several slots and gives him capabilities with CD-DVD. His tower is a full-size tower made by Roswell. It's the Thor series, has a lot of cooling capabilities, and looks really great. One other thing I wanted to make a note of, the EVGA comes naked like this. The Chase's version came with a backplate. To really clean it up and make it look nice. Chase's motherboard, the Gene, has extraordinary specs, awesome design. Has the best gaming interface, the best gaming BIOS, the best gaming network, the best gaming protection, but it also has the best gaming audio. The Republic of Gamers knows how important that flawless audio is to gamers. They include pristine effects and full-range soundtracks to make the game. Supreme FX Impact 2 is on this Gene motherboard. It creates finer components and superbly clever software innovations for gaming and multimedia experiences that are beyond compare.